Brenda Mhlongo fired from Generations. Her contract was not renewed for this reason. Just a few weeks ago we heard of the news of Thuso Mbedu's exit from the SABC one Soapie, and now it has been confirmed that Brenda Mhlongo, who plays the character of Nandi, has also left the show. Speaking to Daily Sun, the actress had explained that her contract was not renewed and the writers of the show would no longer be taking her character further within the Soapie's storyline. She was informed that September would be her last month of being on set. According to the publication, the actress expressed great disappointment that she would no longer be on the show. "I was told September would be my last month as a member of the cast. Although it broke my heart, I remembered contracts are negotiated and sometimes they are not renewed. I was aware my contract wouldn't be renewed one day." According to Channel 24, Brenda is now focusing on her foundation, Brenda Mhlongo Worldwide Foundation, and there are no acting roles for her at the moment. "While on Generations I put my foundation work on hold, but now I've gone back to it," she said. Brenda Mhlongo played the role of Rafiki in The Lion King, and she later joined Generations The Legacy in 2016, where she played the role of Nandi Mabuso, Jack Mabuso's wife.